to the new one from the old school. About to bring your people new school hip hop. You can trust I'm from the rocker. Yeah, your sisters on my posters and they rock.
Shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
You're saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank!
This may be the best idea you've ever had. Lady. Nail. sucks to be you.
You found peace.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor... Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I hadn't rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well.
Extended reality!
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Gotta watch that bonfire! Every shot seems to hit something today.
Another great burst of action by the contestant.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
Super Mario Kart! I'll show you a secret.
Did you want some?
Ow! I didn't do anything to you!
I'll show you a secret.
You like me and things? Holy crap!
Beat it. Couldn't last any longer than that.
Oh.